वर्तमान आम मुख्य अतिथि माननीय मुख्यमंत्री श्रीयुक्त नवीन पटनायक मु निवेदन करी से अभिभाषण रखु।
मान्यवर केंद्र मंत्री, मान्यवर राज्य मंत्री गण, मान्यवर सांसद गण, मान्यवर विधायक गण, भाई और भौनी माने एवं प्रिय छात्र छात्री माने, आपन मान को समस्त को मोर नमस्कार। My congratulations to the maiden batch of students of Faqir Mohan Medical College and Hospital here at Balasore. With the opening up of this institution, a long cherished dream of the people of Balasore and nearby regions to have access to quality healthcare has come true. This institute has been named after Faqir Mohan Senapati, as a fitting tribute to the Vyasya Kavi who had upheld the Odia pride and in its most challenging times. It therefore gives me immense pleasure to dedicate Faqir Mohan Medical College and Hospital today to the people of Odisha. I pay my tributes to Vyasa Kavi on this historic occasion. On this occasion, I also take the opportunity to pay my tributes to the first Odia woman poet and Dr. Kuntala Kumari Sabayat. The objective of my government is Sustha Odisha, Sukhi Odisha. Several reforms and initiatives have been undertaken to ensure quality health care to all our citizens in all government health institutions. On this Independence Day, we took another historic step to provide near universal health care under Biju Swasthya Kalyan Yojana. The scheme will also bring smiles to nearly 70 lakh families or 3.5 crore persons in the state. With the opening of Faqir Mohan Senapati College and Hospital at Balasore, the seventh government medical college in the state, the total medical strength in Odisha has gone up from 1,050 to 1,050 from a modest 321 in the year 2000. I understand as many as 14 students who have taken admission to this college are from Balasore and a large number from nearby districts. I trust and hope that the college will set an example by establishing itself as a state-of-the-art medical college, medical and education institution, and in fulfilling the government of Odisha's resolve to ensure inclusive and equitable health care to the people of our state. Mu apan mananku samastanku bahut bahut dhanyavad devuchi aajire sundar karyakram pai dhanyavad namaskar Bande Utkal Janani.
Thank you very much, sir, for those extremely kind words of inspiration and encouragement. Without your support, the establishment of this institution would not have been possible. Bartaman mu amantrana karibi anushthanika bhabe dhanyabad arpana kariba pai Dr. Sudhir Kumar Ghosh, Adhikshaka Faqir Mohan Medical College ebang Hospital.